You're gonna begin with a nice strong goblet squat. Come down 90 degrees, hold for a moment, do that nice controlled curl, bring it back up. And as you come back up, you're gonna use that momentum for that thruster. Bring that kettlebell right above your head, nice and easy, come back down, nice and slow. Squat position, nice curl, controlled, come back up. Repeat this movement. Remember, do not press the kettlebell. Use your momentum to thrust that right over your head. And repeat.